My name is Belinda Owen and I'm studying a Master's in Occupational Health and Safety at ECU. I'm really passionate about safety. For me, it's really important to ensure the safety and health of employees in a workplace. Studying safety and health at ECU was a bit of an easy thing to decide to do because it enhances those skills and can help me contribute in the workplace. So having an accredited course was really important given the professional recognition that it provides. The course is accredited with the Australian OH&S Education Accreditation Board, and that was a really important factor for me. I was already in the occupational safety and health field when I commenced the course, and that was one of the reasons that I wanted to start studying to enhance my professional learnings. The great thing about the ECU course is that it is flexible. It's off campus, so I can do it online at a time that's convenient for me, at times where work is less busy, and when I have less demands, or enables me to be able to change things when I need to. Even though the course is online, we still have a lot of contact with our lecturers, and that's been really helpful and fantastic.